all these things are very simple things which we normally do. Just because big words are used, please don't get confused. Drishya vichara. Simple thing. What we are doing with normal people, why don't we do with the Lord? Before I relate to somebody, I should know something about his mind, what he thinks about me and what he's expecting me. That's all, it's as simple as that. Suppose I come to your house and then, you know, you call me for a feast and then you offer me the plate and everything. And suppose if you are thinking that only my body has come, no mind has come, it's abnormal. Similarly, if I think only body is there, this external sound vibration, but God himself has not come, or only Shakti Avashanama is there, is a partial understanding of truth. It's just like, you know, you think a body has come and sat and you are giving different items on the plate and I'm eating and going. No, it appears very stupid to you, isn't it? Similarly, if you think we are offering something to the Lord, then it's a very stupid thing. Apply, move it to God. Only all this is happening because we don't see God moving. We don't see the deity moving, etc. That is the whole problem. But that is where we need Shraddha. Because he does not want to expose himself to everybody. God could have, the deity could have, in deity incarnation, he could have easily moved every day. Then you would have, he's a living person. Immediately. But Lord does not want you to. You have Shraddha first. Like Sakshi Gopal, he had Shraddha first, he is ready to move also. But that is not my DT Leela. DT Leela is not moving Leela. DT Leela itself, Archa Vigraha, means one place I will stay. But in extraordinary circumstances, I can move also.